Tuesday at 10, when Muntz's crooked brother-in-law starts dealing the cards. Muntz smells a rat.
Rudy, I can't take another day of my goddamn brother-in-law. I'm afraid the phone's gonna ring and it's gonna cost me a fortune.
That guy is a lot of fun.
How can you say that? He took $4,500 from you last night in a poker game.
I know. Why can't you be fun like him?
This never would have happened if my dead wife hadn't caught me with a hooker.
That's still better than being caught with a dead hooker.
Hello?
Ed, you gotta help me. These mobs just kidnapped me. I ripped off their drug money. I need $500,000 by tonight, or they're gonna nail me to a billboard.
Which one?
They haven't decided yet. Maybe the one by the expressway. Ed, you're the only one who can help me.
Don't you have money?
Ed, I need that money for my startup company!
Goodbye, Clay.
What's going on?
Clay's being held hostage by mobsters. He needs $500,000.
Oh, you have that much buried in your backyard.
Ixnay on the anime in my ackyard bay.
Oh, right. That's your shakedown money.
Not in the office. He's not getting that money. I earned that shakedown money honestly.
Hey, I don't blame you, pal. I'd help you out, but Clay won my life savings playing suspicious card games.
I'll see you later, Rudy. I need some air.
Where you going?
I'm going to park near the expressway billboard. I don't want to throw his stuff away until I'm sure he's dead.
Hey, everybody! Muntz is going to let his brother-in-law be killed by mobsters!
Aw, come on, guys! Who cares about your brother-in-law?
Detective Eddie Muntz, he's a decent man compared to filth. Tuesday at 10.